Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. A Beaver County man is being held for murder. And more labor.
Thank you. Thank you.